preschoolers. They're coming. Here are the littlest ones. Fourth and fifth.
To our children's ministry Easter program. As you all know, Easter is just a week away, and Easter is the most important day of the year for a Christian, because on this day that we are reminded of what Jesus did for us and how much he loves us. We are reminded that Jesus has complete power over both sin and death. Jesus is alive in heaven, and he offers the opportunity to live with him in heaven too. In order to celebrate this special occasion, we want to find more about Jesus, who he is and what he is all about. And what better way to do this than to share what Jesus said about himself in the Bible? So this morning, in the words of Jesus himself, we will learn more about our Savior, our Lord, and our very best friend, Jesus!
The bread of life. He who comes to me shall never hunger, and he who believes in me will never thirst.
Thank you, Jesus,
for filling us with your word and with your spirit.
The scribes and Pharisees brought a woman to Jesus. They said the woman should be stoned. Jesus said, "With whoever's not sin without." Jesus said, who's without sin should throw the first stone. Everyone left, and the lady was unharmed. No stones were thrown. Jesus went and forgave the woman and told everyone,
"I am the light of the world. He who follows me shall not walk in darkness, but have the light of life."
Thank you, Jesus,
for revealing our sins so that we may know forgiveness instead of guilt and shame.
Sheep. I am the door. If anyone enters by me, he will be saved and will go in and out and find pasture.
Thank you, Jesus,
for accepting me just as I am and for giving me a home with you.
Shepherd gives his life for his sheep. I am the good shepherd. I know my sheep and I know by my own. As the Father knows me, even so I know the Father, and I lay my life down for the sheep.
Thank you, Jesus,
for saving us from being lost and alone. Thank you for bringing us to the Father.
Alive, alive, alive. except through me.
Thank you, Jesus,
for guiding our path every day.
Oh, God.